Hi everyone. Recently one of my friends asked me to show how to switch from canvas mode to slide mode. To start with, we have to prepare the slide. There are several ways. The first and the best way is to prepare a slide by using shapes and pictures inside the Academic Presenter. By doing so, your slides would be zoomable without losing their quality. Also, artists prefer to use graphical software such as Photoshop. If you say Photoshop is not free, there are some free solutions such as online pixlr editor, but you may already have a slides in PowerPoint. Then the only thing you need to do is to export your slides into JPEG format. After preparing your slides in format of image, you will start to insert into Academic Presenter. Suppose we have prepared canvas and we are about to put the slides on canvas. After putting each slide on canvas, we can restore aspect ratio by pressing Ctrl plus R. Now we have our canvas with the slides on it. It's time to prepare animation. For starting our presentation, we choose to show the whole screen. To do so, click on Edit, zoom the entire presentation. Now we save current frame as first frame by clicking at under animation tab. Then we want to zoom to the first cluster of slides. We can choose the corresponding ellipse and click edit zoom to object. In here, suppose we want to switch to a slide mode because it is not necessary to zoom in and out for each slide and the topic is almost linear. Therefore, we select the slide, again we will zoom into a slide. After that, we choose one of three available transitions from combo box and click add. We can change the speed of transition by changing animation speed. The higher values are slower but smoother. Now we want to return to canvas mode. Again we select ellipse and zoom out it. This time we choose another transition and press add button. Now we want to move from one neuron or ellipse to another in canvas mode. Just choose another neuron and add animation key frame with transition of move. It is good time to show another ability of new version of Academic Presenter in here. By pressing Ctrl plus F, a search menu pops up and you can search for the text inside canvas. Because inside my second ellipse is written topology, I can search for topology. Here we go. Now add animation keyframe with move transition. Done. So on so forth. We keep up until the end. Thanks for watching this tutorial video. I'm still working on the gift that I promised for the second version. Don't worry, I didn't forget. See you soon. Peace.